Creating a digital portfolio with Padlet. Having a digital portfolio is an excellent way to document your accomplishments as well as possibly to advance your career. You can develop a digital portfolio or ePortfolio easily with several various digital tools. We will specifically focus on Padlet, located at www.padlet.com. To create a digital portfolio with Padlet, you will need to follow these steps. First, collect the information you would like to share in your ePortfolio. This could be documents, such as in PDF format, or hyperlinks to web pages, media files, and any other information. Now you are ready to create a digital portfolio with Padlet. Go to Padlet.com and create an account. You can use either a Facebook account or a Google account for easy sign-in, or just use your college email. Now you can create a Padlet. You will be given a choice of a format. Select the format you think best represents your work. When in doubt, you should try to keep it simple so that your content is best represented. Now it's time to modify your Padlet. Name your Padlet. I recommend something obvious like My ePortfolio. Format the Padlet. On the right side, you can select the wallpaper. The less busy, the more professional it will look and the easier it will be able to read. Now hit Next. Select Privacy Settings. Keep it secret allows you to show it only to the people you share the link with. If you want everyone to see it, select Public. You probably want to limit those who see the Padlet to only be able to read the Padlet and not change the content. This is a good option. Select Next. This should save and get you started. If you want to make changes, just select the sprocket up on the top right. Now it is time to add posts. This is how to make a post in Padlet. Click on the plus sign area on the bottom right. This will create a white box. In this box, you can title the box, add a description, or select add an attachment. With the add an attachment feature, you can share a URL, upload a file, or use your webcam for a photo. Now you may want to develop your portfolio to include your contact information and add a CV or resume. You can easily attach a document to file, and we recommend using PDF file extension. It's a standard file format that can easily be viewed and you can save it from Microsoft Word. Add content. You can choose how to do this from your options. Add as many posts as you need. Congratulations! You have completed a Padlet that acts as a digital portfolio.